Any other citizens to be heard?
On the police watch, if you can't come to an agreement with the law staff, with their own citizens in our own county, how do you expect to get a fair representation out of the land when they tell us up front we're going to lose $90 million from the hit? So I think it would be wise, y'all, or behoove yourself to, because I've been out talking to a lot of citizens, and they're against it. White, black, everybody that pays money for taxes, they're against it. So I would give it to citizens and say, hey, we're going to vote as a group and say, we don't think you should send our money to the land where we're going to get shortchanged. Okay, my main reason to be here is Monty Hawley. She died in African bombings a long time ago. I've come to the city council a few times saying, I wish y'all put up something to represent this woman. And I see y'all give away a plane which represented some other citizens that died in Wells County or the hospital in our community. And I didn't think that made any sense. But I just wish y'all would do something for Monty Hawley. Publicly, he recognized her. And we find out later she was not just working there, she was also a CIA. So it would be really nice if y'all could do something to recognize one of the first citizens of the United States of America. She died in a war on terrorism. I'll be back again until I see something, some road, something named after Mommy Oakley. I appreciate it. So I have a good day and cut her taxes.
Thank you, sir.